When the very first X-Men came out, nobody saw it coming.
It was like, okay, this is something new. And we're all set, we're seeing something different here.
Where am I?
You're in my school for the gifted.
I play Professor Xavier.
Jean Grey.
Magneto.
Raven.
Cyclops.
Storm.
The whole cast really elevates the material.
I hear you're quite an animal.
Look who's talking.
The history of the franchise, I hope, will be a legacy. That we satisfied the legend of these characters.
What makes all the mutants and X-Men so beautiful is that we're all different.
The kind of outcasts.
But we joined together.
The very first X-Men changed comic book movies.
The thing about X-Men that separates it from a lot of the other superhero movies is the emotion that is found within the relationships.
This is what life looks like. People who love each other. A home. Charles!
Beyond the fantasy of these characters, there is something intrinsically human about them.
Something's happening to me.
The Dark Phoenix powers consume Jean. It becomes the ultimate battle.
The world of the X-Men will never be the same.
She's not Jean anymore.
It's just really exciting to be a part of something that people have loved for generations.
We couldn't ask for better, more dedicated fans.
You're not kids anymore. Not students. You're X-Men.
Make no mistake, my brothers. When the air is still and the night has fallen, the question is, who will you stand with?
We must unite and fight as one. We will perish.
The right to fear me.